This is always a special concert for us, for a lot of reasons, and namely, kind of a dedication and memorial to Chris Conner. And we appreciate you guys being here and any donations that you've made to that time. We'll have a presentation later in the concert. So we're going to start off with a very heroic march. This is a night for heroes, so strap your seatbelts on. Here we go. This concert will take you down memory lane, and this one's got a whole bunch of great tunes and things from movies and just things that I'm sure will bring back pleasant memories to you.
Thank you.
some of the greatest movie music ever has been written for Bond films. And I told the group, make sure that there is no stirring during this song. Everything is to be shaken.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Josh Kappas. I'm the band director of Franklin County High School. Also have the pleasure of serving as president of the Capital City Community Band. And it is my honor to talk about the Chris Conway Memorial Scholarship, which we are presenting tonight. When I found out I was going to have to talk about this and keep composure while doing this, I'm going to start off with a story. When I was a senior at Franklin County, I played saxophone in this band. We occasionally invite some high school students to perform with us. I'm going to get back to that in a minute. I was playing alto saxophone, sometimes baritone saxophone, on lots of great pieces. And then Franklin County for the musical, my senior year, did Grease. Everybody's seen Grease. Had a pretty prominent tenor saxophone part. I didn't own a tenor saxophone. There wasn't one at the school I could use, so I was just going to kind of bow out of it and not play it. Chris Conway, who was a musician in this band, who was also a great saxophone player in addition to being a fabulous bassoon player, he found me a community band rehearsal and said, "Hey, I hear they're doing Grease. Do you need a tenor?" And I didn't know him very well, but he brought out his, and this is for the saxophone nerds out there, his Summer Balanced Action Tenor, probably manufactured in 1937, for me to play. It was a great horn, probably worth thousands of dollars. He just handed it to this high school student that he barely knew. But that's the person Chris was, always willing to invest in the schools somehow. Years later, when I became band director at Franklin County, he would stop by regularly and check on me and see how things were going, bring pieces that other band directors had borrowed a long time ago at their schools back to Franklin County, which had Franklin County written on the parts. he was always a great person, and sadly, a few years ago, we lost Chris. And his family and some people within the band here set up a scholarship in his name, another way for him to give back to the high school students in Frankfort, which he was so good at doing, just through what he did with community band and private lessons. There was a double reed player that came through this town or the surrounding counties. Chris probably taught him. And we're going to present this year's scholarship tonight. I would like to invite members of Chris's family to come up and stand and help me present this award along with Mr. Bronner. This year's winner is a senior trombone player at Franklin County High School. And the reason why I brought a set of handy back to the playing within the band here earlier, this is a student that's played within the band, though not this concert because of some CKYO obligations. Every time I needed a trombone player, someone that has to go pass on musicians to play when we got spots to fill, this young man was the first person to always volunteer. I will play trombone, and always does a fabulous job. He's a 3-year all-state musician. He is going to study music education at Morehead State University next year, which he's a scholarship student to do that. And he kind of embodies everything that the scholarship was set forth for. He's going to use the award to attend some musical camps this summer in preparation for his college experience. We'd like to recognize Mr. Brent Evans from Franklin County High School. Thank you.
Henry Mancini. And you're going to recognize all these tunes, maybe a couple of old tunes that you haven't heard in a while.
Thank you.
Come back next time, we'll have more stuff.